here, and today we're going to learn how to do a step ball change. How you do a step ball change is you're going to go up on your toes if you want to. You can first bend out and flat and first start with step, together, step. Now you're going to step, together, step. And then we're going to go on the toes here, step, together, step. Step, together, step. Now what it looks like fast on platform is like this. Now up on your toes, it looks like this. Now that's how you do a step-up change. It's as simple as that.